Hello guys, and welcome to the second episode of a fun and cool experiment I did, which that one it wasn't really planned because I just put a bunch of random ingredients, but now this is planned because I have something cool to tell you. The mixture that we made last episode actually turned into kind of gooey slime thing. It's like water, but it's like super sticky and stretchy, not really solid, but it was pretty interesting. And I want to replicate it using with this experiment, which is basically the last phase, which is going to be the acronym phase. Yeah. So we're going to use the other ingredients that were from last episode, which were some blue hardened clay, sunblock, sunscreen, shaving cream, toothpaste, and some sort of like stirring rod. For me, I just use a ruler because I don't have a stirring rod. And anyways, you have new ingredients added, like this thing. I don't know what it is. I think it's shampoo. And this right here is also shampoo. Two different types of shampoo. Since they're slimy, I think they should work. So let's start putting in the ingredients. So first we have the blue hardened clay. Okay, let's drop it in. And then we stir it using our stirring rod right here. Stir. Just keep on stirring. It will turn into slime in a few days. It's so hot in here. Anyways, we're going to add the other ingredients. And the other ingredients are sunblock, toothpaste, and get out of there, toothpaste. This is always the hardest ingredient to put in because it's always sticking. There you go. And shaving cream. There you go. And some sunblock. And then we just stir it. Stir. It will turn into kind of this white substance, but sooner or later it will become normal. There we go. I think it's all done. Next, we're going to add some of the new ingredients, like these two shampoos. So anyways, we're going to put the new stuff. I kind of like this way. It looks cute. We're going to put this one. Is that enough? There we go. I think that's enough. And then we're going to add a little bit of shampoo. Oof. Okay, there you go. And then once again, we stir this. Okay, I think that's enough stirring. Oops. And now we put some more sunblock. Oh! Wait, that was the wrong direction. Oops. There we go. Oh my eye. Oh my. Okay, wait, look at this. It's so cool. Wait, we have to stir it a little bit more. My eye. There, done stirring. And a little bit more sunblock. I don't think we're going to the beach anytime soon. And there we go. Our mixture is good to go. And I think this should turn into slime in a few days. So I'm gonna record when... I'm going to record when this right here turns into slime in a few days. Okay, it's been 4 days. Let's go check out what our substance looks like. It's noodles everywhere. Whoa, it's a little bit slimy. Wow, it's pretty good results, but it wasn't as good as the one that was off camera. Okay, so right here we have the results of our little experiment. This thing is... What's wrong with this thing?
It's mine.
you can see it's a bit slimy, I guess. There are lots of bubbles all around. It's a bit cool. It smells like soap. You know, I wish I got the result of the other experiment on camera because it was actually slimier than this. Hold on. I can actually feel a bit of clay that's still in here. Let's try to squish it a little more. Seems that the sunblock, the sunscreen, and the toothpaste is dissolved. Stop messing with that box! Oh my gosh, it's been dripping. But anyways, this is the final result. Not as slimy as the other one, but it's still good.
Look at this, it's super, super blue. Super blue. I mix the clayness inside.
Okay, that's all I have for this face video. Okay, thanks, bye.